Marie family! I have a prank! Oh my god, I have a freaking prank! Yes, I do. I have a prank on your boy DJ, okay? We stopped by the house because he had to pick up some, I don't know, I think he left his wallet or some shit like that. I don't know. He sure wasn't gonna spend my money. Okay, anyways, I had to make sure he ain't coming. Okay, so yeah, we stopped by the house. I thought maybe I'll pull out the camera real quick and do a little pranky prank on him. I'm gonna be randomly crying about shit. Oh, it's gonna be an ugly cry too. I'm gonna be like, yeah, like those, like, you know what I'm saying? Like when people get real ugly with their cries, that's gonna be me. Yes, it is. Let's get to it. He came out yet. Oh shit. Scratch that. He out. Ooh, he's so sexy.
Oh my god, man. What's wrong now?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
We still going or what, man?
I don't want to go.
Why? What's wrong now? What happened?
I don't want to go.
What happened, babe? What's wrong?
Everything.
What? Talk to me. Let me know what's going on.
I don't want to tell you.
Huh?
I don't want to tell you.
Oh, my God, bro. Come on, man.
So
I thought cycles started on the first, man. We already in the middle of the damn month. What's up?
I'm so mad. You never said.
What?
You never said.
What did you say?
I said you never said.
Oh. Shit, dog. Hey, why you gotta cry all the time, man? What's up, man?
I don't cry all the time. I do what I see.
You never do nothing well right, man. You can never do nothing right. Damn, dog. So damn sensitive, bro. What's up, man?
Stop it.
Babe, you're not telling me what happened, man. Babe, you're not telling me what's going on.
I had a bad day.
Bad day from doing what? Bad day from doing what?
It was bad.
What did you do? Somebody did something to you or what?
Somebody stole my bubble gum today.
Somebody stole your bubble gum? That's what you crying about?
No.
Then what the hell are you crying about then?
Somebody cut me off on the road. I'm so fucking mad.
Stop driving with two hands on the steering wheel. They won't cut your ass off. Lean back a little bit. You gotta show a little respect to yourself, man. You gotta show a little danger. Driving all like this and shit like you all happy and shit. And yeah, I ain't gonna fly. Yeah, they gonna cut your ass off.
And then someone stepped on my Crocs. And they took the paint off.
Yeah, that shit been like that, man. What the hell you talking about? Somebody stepped on your Crocs. Man, this shit here done wild, bro. This shit wild, man. This shit wild. Straight up, man. This shit wild, bro.
And then I went to the pump. And I asked for $10 a pump one. That's all I asked for.
And did he give it to you?
And no, because I only said I had $10 and gas is $5.
Okay, then what the fuck? Drive to another service station. Yeah, gas $5. Shit. The hell you think it's gonna be a dollar?
I was so mad.
You never went out there and fuck with them goddamn man. We would have had $1.50 worth of gas.
I told him, I said, I would have got $10. This is $10.
Well, you wanted a car, didn't you? Huh? You want to have a car, right? What you doing all that sniffling for and shit, man? Sir, we go in this store and you fall on your goddamn knees and pull out a belt. I'm gonna tell you that right now. That's what you sound like. You fall on your knees in this store if you want to. Pull out that belt. No. Say, man, what it is, man? What we finna do, man? You can wipe your face and whatever, man, so we can ride, man. You got time for no crybabies, man. You up there crying about Crocs and gas and motherfucker cutting you off on the road. That don't add up. That don't add up, Sarah. That's not a good example to start crying, for real. You know, we get our shoes and she stepped on all the time.
And then my best friend don't want to be friends no more.
Because you married, okay?
No.
She's single.
No. She told me a secret. I told her what it was up. I just told her. I just said, bitch, you stupid. Then she got mad and said she don't want to be friends no more.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. And then I went to the dealership and I tried trading this piece of shit.
You got any credit?
And he told me it wasn't worth this. It was so ugly.
You got credit? So basically you just crying today because everything just didn't go your way. Just
yes.
a bunch of no's came your
yes.
way, right? Right. Damn. Well, you want to see how black people feel. Hey, get the fuck out. Oh, now you want to take a nap. You done cried yourself to sleep? That's what this is? You sleepy? You want some milk? Man, it's gotta be something else better we can do. I'm not finna rock you, Sarah. That's what you finna just think you finna get.
No. It can't be.
What you mean it can't be? What the fuck that mean? Huh?
You.
What you mean you? What you talk, Sarah? I'm not finna play with you with all this crap.
I heard what you said about me.
What I said about you? What?
Your mama told me.
What, man?
Your mama said it.
Whatever it is a goddamn lie. I don't believe it. I don't believe this shit.
Man, she said that you really think I'm ugly.
She said I really think you were ugly.
Did we just want to see?
You ain't making no damn sense, girl. I'm gonna say that shit right now. That's just a bold-faced lie. I know for a fact that's a goddamn lie.
Your mother said it. Your mom said that. You said that I was ugly.
We all look ugly in the morning.
Oh, I look ugly in the morning. Why did you say that?
I don't know.
Oh my God, it was true.
What the fuck are you talking about? Is it true? Babe, can you stop? Man, come on, man. I'm finna go back in the house if you finna be doing all this fucking crying and shit, man. I'm finna go, man. You, or either you can go in the house or I go run to the store by myself, man. How about you go do that? Go take a shower or something, man. You need to calm down a little bit.
You said it. What were you saying, boy? Now if I think you think I'm ugly, you don't want to be with me no more. You don't want to be with me.
Go take a shot of Moscato or something, man. Go in the house. Eat a grape.
Why would you say it? Why would you say it, boy? Why?
You must have smoked your last dope. You must need to re-up. You must be out. That's probably what it is. You've been secretly doping. Yeah, you've been secretly doping. That's probably what's been going on. Mm-hmm. I think that's what it is. Yeah, it's making your neck sweet. That's probably what it is, man. Straight up.
I don't even look at you no more.
Hell, don't look, because I don't want to look at you neither looking like that. Crying and shit. Crying all that shit like a baby for, man. Grown ass woman sitting up there crying and shit. We still in the motherfucking driveway, because I got to wait for you to finish crying. I just want an ice cream bar or something. You know, the ice cream trucks don't roll in the neighborhoods no more. You know that, right? You want some Pop Rocks? Some Snappers or some shit? Yeah. This goddamn girl, you're crazy, dog.
Do something with this. I don't want it no more.
What am I supposed to do with that gum, Sarah?
Take it outside.
Throw it.
I missed it.
Dog, now you got gum stuck all on the damn... This girl right here, dog. Come on, bro. This shit is sick, dog.
Nothing's going all right anymore.
It's sick, bro. All right, man. All right. Listen, man. This is what's going to happen. Listen, this is what's going to happen, man. No. Hey, you gonna get you some new Crocs?
Okay.
You gonna drive and you gonna cut somebody else off?
Okay.
You gonna tell my mama that you're not ugly?
Okay.
You gonna call your best friend and tell her kiss DJ?
Okay.
And you gonna shit. What was the other one you said? God damn it! What was it? Make it snap in my mind, baby. Come on.
My gum.
What is it? What was it?
I missed the gum.
You missed the gum. That's what it was.
The gas.
There you go. The gas. Okay, cool. Instead of you putting 10, put 20.
Okay.
Now if you put 20,
yeah,
then you ain't got to worry about that 5 that you put in the tank.
Okay.
Now instead of you thinking you're getting 5 gallons, you're getting shit. I don't know the gallons, man. Don't get the line on this shit on what's the name. But that's about it. That's kind of about it. What's going on, babe? I don't understand. I don't get it. Other than that. Shit, we can rock and roll, man. I ain't got time to sick and jive with you on tears and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't got time for that shit, man. You got the whole car smell like snot and tears. So we can't rock with that. You know what I'm saying? We got to do something else. You get me? We got to do something else.
I'm good with that. Let's go.
What the fuck? How you just all of a sudden just, I'm good, come through the whole damn river? What's up?
Yeah.
What happened to the fucking tears?
They got sucked back in. I got really big pores. I just, you know? Suck them all up. I'll save for later.
So storage. You know how to basically tear out and bring it back in?
Yeah.
I wish your mouth did that. Damn. Been lying the whole time, girl.
Babe, it was supposed to be a prank.
Let that go.
Why?
Let it alone.
Why?
Don't touch that.
It's all gooey.
Oh, okay. It's all gooey.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You got gooey arms.
I got gooey arms.
You got Gumby arms.
Okay.
She's there all day, every day, because you know she gets your boy DJ. Oh, baby, you were being real sensitive. Like, you were like, baby, it's okay. I'll get you more gum, and I'll give you $20 for gas, and you were really caring.
Do you not hear what I was just caring about for you to have?
Yeah, just 20, shut me up.
$20.
Okay.
A stick of 35-cent gum.
Okay.
A best friend that told you, I say, hey, tell her to kiss DJ.
Yeah, it won't happen, but okay.
Okay. And $20, what was the other one?
My Crocs.
A pair of new Crocs.
New Crocs.
New Crocs.
Are you still gonna buy me new Crocs?
Hell, that's under $100.
Yeah,
I'm basically giving you.
Can I still get another?
You know how many females ask for more? I'm giving you under $100 for you to stop crying.
Yeah, can I still get the Crocs?
If you cry every weekend, I save a lot of money.
Can I get more Crocs? You want my more Crocs? Man! All right, y'all, that's the end of the prank. He ain't buying me no more Crocs. I'm going to get them Crocs. Best believe, I'm going to get them Crocs. It going to happen.
I hope so.